What is up, MLS? It's me, Amma Jane from Amma Jane TV, and yes, we're here. We are here to do another reaction on Nell. I just do like Nell. It's a good band. Pretty good band, actually. So, they're here. To do a song called All This Fucking Time. So, we're going to do Nell All This Fucking Time in 3, 2, 1, Google. Just straight rock. This is not going to be a ballad at all. They've been doing like ballady rock for a while, so the drummer is really handsome. This is giving up the 80s. It's similar, like similar to it kind of gives me off like Joy Division mixed with New Order, if you know that band, right? Is this English? I just realized. This is interesting. Like I said, this is giving out a lot of Joy Division and New Order. If you don't know who New Order is, New Order is that band that is well known for Blue Monday. Basically, that song is huge. Her shoes are old and worn out. She desperately needs her new ballet shoes. Well, it's not the pointed one, it's just the normal ones. Interesting. Is that her natural curly hair? Is her hair like this wavy, or did they just do this, fix their hair like that just to for this music video? I like it. It's very, it's so like late 70s, early 80s. It's like late 70s, early 80s. Like 83, like 80, between 83, 84. Was it late? I think it was, no, I'm wrong. I think it's mid 70s, I think. When Joy Division popped into the music industry, I don't know. Is that her natural hair? Like, kind of curly welly, like wavy? I'm not really sure. What do you think? I don't know if it's fixed or they've done this hair for just for this music video. I'm not sure. I like it! It was different, it was new, It doesn't sound newish, but it does sound like that new wave of back in the day, like before I even existed. So I'm talking about Joy Division and New Order. I know that New Order, I think some of the members of Joy Division, after the, you know, the late singer, I think he's called Ian? Is that his name? Ian? See, I'm terrible with names. I just, my brain is just, just find Joy Division. What's his name? I know his name is Ian. There we go, Joy Division. Ian Curtis. I didn't remember his surname. I know, see, I knew it. His name was Ian, but I just couldn't remember his surname. Ian Curtis. So when he passed away, I believe that some of the members separated, and I think one of them, or two of them in fact, formed a new one called Blue Monday. Well, they're known for Blue Monday. New Order. So, yeah. Let's have a look if I'm correct. Yeah, I was correct. It was like two of them. Actually, no, it was three of them. Was it all of them? Because how many members were there? There were four of them. Yeah, I think all of them moved after he died. The three members that were alive, or they're alive, that are living right now, created a new band. Well, they're no longer in the band anymore, but you know what I mean. They were the one that created this band of, and they created this iconic song, Blue Monday. So yeah, so that's what they gave me. It gave me late, mid-70s, late, early 80s. So yeah, early 80s, I didn't exist. Late 80s, yes, but not the early ones. So I give it a 10 out of 10. That was really good. I like this very much. So yeah, there's some people just, they just realize they exist. Was it me that I was the only one that knew that this band existed for times? So with that being said, I give it a 10 out of 10. That was amazing. It gave me a bit of a nostalgic. It was catchy. And yeah, it was simple. But you know, simplicity are always the best thing in a music video. In a rock like this. Like either it's a rock song or a band like these, like this, like Nell, FT Island, Day 6. And what's the other one? There's another one. There's FT Island. Oh, what's that other band? Is it Royal Pirates? What happened to that band? They never made a comeback. I hope they make a comeback because they were so great. So with that being said, I love you all and you and everyone in Sarang Hill.